I wish it was just someday, but here's another Sunday. Oh Lord, hey, the people here, they all say that I'm making,
you know, to win the good races that she has and be so dominant. Probably didn't expect her to do that, but it's great that she has, and a full credit to the team in the stable here that have looked after her so well. She's a racehorse. She's pretty laid back most of the time, but when the saddle goes on, she knows it's time to do business, and she wants to get on with the job.
But here it is, five group ones for the Glamour Girl and Melody Melvin.
You know, she came through the race so well, and it pleased us sort of in the early part of last week, and we just thought that the 2,000 metre race was a nice way to end your campaign, and it also gives us a bit of clarity about what we're going to be able to try and achieve next year, whether she's going to be a 2,000 metre horse or whether she's just a sprinter miler. So it answers a couple of questions for us, and it's a nice fit. She's worked well. She hasn't taken a lot. It's her first start up to 2,000 metres, but we haven't changed around too much. We just let the racing bring her on, and she worked on Tuesday morning, and I hope you wish pleased with her. Well, obviously Dance has been in terrific form throughout the season, and you know, we would have been quite happy if she went to Sydney, but she's there, and it's two good mares going toe-to-toe, and you know, it's really good for racing. Oh, it'd be amazing, really. I don't know the last horse that's done that, to win five here in New Zealand in a season, from all distances, from 14 to 2,000, so you know, it'd be a huge thrill, and she's a little champion to us.
Should I seek redemption? Why do I feel this tension? Tell me, I've been so shaken. Grace ain't been amazing. Tell me, what's a man to do?